Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So finally, the long-awaited update 2.3.1 should be dropping tomorrow night, approximately 24 hours from this time. So for me, local time will be 8 p.m. on a Monday, of course. And of course, in it is going to be the, I guess, either the conclusion or continuation of the story of Deirdre and her cursed sword. So if you can see the precursor and the kind of description to it, it does tell you and hint about the origins of the cursed sword. So obviously Deirdre wasn't the first one to own it. So I'm wondering how the story is going to play out, but it should be very exciting actually. And I know many of you have been forward to it. I have been as well. Now, you do get access to two new characters. Deirdre now becomes a 5-star and also gets her manifest weapon. So I'm not sure if the manifest weapon is going to be one where you have to do a battle similar to the ones we already get. Either way, she becomes one of the top Earth DPS slash characters in game, and with her manifest weapon even more powerful. So she can now apply pain, and with pain status increases damage by, you know, just kind of like with Suzette and some of the other characters that we now see. So she's going to be lethal on a Pain Earth team, just like with AS Nagi and some Pain Grasta. So you got some Earth Slash times 3 XL, physical resistance down, and also she can boost her own power as usual. Now Radias is the character in the banner, of course, and she is the much hyped version, and I think she lives up to the hype. She's the only character that I'm aware of that can create slash zone, and I guess that she self-damages herself with a lot of moves, but it does stack orbs on her, and I guess it helps her protect herself against physical and type resistance. And at the end of each turn, when slash zone is active, all sword, axe, and katana damage will be increased, and I believe the status is 15, 30, 45, and 60 if you have 4 attacks of slash. So boosts pretty much everyone, and a lot of the best characters in the game so far are slash. Again, AS Nagi, Deirdre. So I would say she would be very, very powerful, and she is also a fire type, so you can use her with, you know, Akane, Renri AS, so on and so forth. For those who spend stones, you do have a fateful encounter to hopefully encounter Radias with the flat 10% chance on the last pull. And we do get an increased login bonus up to 50 Chrono Stones instead of the regular 20. And being that you also get 10 guaranteed, that's 60 stones per day. So not bad for a week or so. Let me know in the comments below how you feel about this update, whether or not you'll be pulling, how excited you guys are. I, for one, am very excited about finally reading more about the relationship between Radias, Deirdre, as well as Annabelle. And I think the very first, the episode when we first got it with Annabelle and Deirdre let us all want for more. So that'll be cool. And if you watched it, if you haven't already, make sure you watch the trailer released by Another Eden as well. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.